day, my name is Stephen Beecham, and here's what's happening this week on CNET's Crave Blog. Teddy is a talking bear which uses Siri-like virtual assistant software to answer questions and hold conversations with children. The creators of Genie, a Siri-like virtual assistant which launched in 2011 for iOS, Android, PC, Mac, and Linux, have turned their attention to smart toys. Teddy is currently seeking funding on Kickstarter and offers a number of features. Teddy can answer simple questions, read bedtime stories, set alarms, translate words into other languages, and make phone calls. The bear currently runs with an iOS or Android app. Teddy's microphone will be able to hear what you say and respond, with robotics syncing his mouth to the words.
Not many toys talk back like I do.
IKEA is using augmented reality to shop for furniture. IKEA's 2014 catalog app offers a new augmented reality function to help you ensure that what you're buying is just the right size for your room. You simply place the catalog book in the room where you're interested in placing a new piece of furniture. The camera on your phone uses the catalog book as a reference for size and will virtually place the piece of furniture in your room. If it looks good to you, you can take a screenshot and have a visual idea of how the furniture will fit. The app is free for Android and iOS and can be used for a lot of other silly things that don't involve purchasing furniture. Snoop Lion, aka Snoop Dogg, is selling animated digital stickers for $99.99, and they're actually selling! The digital sticker is called the Golden Jay and is basically an animated golden doobie with rainbow smoke. You can buy the Golden Jay on the Snoopify app for iOS and Android. The Snoopify app lets you download stickers so you can Snoopify your smartphone photos and makes your Instagram feed a whole lot more awesome. The Snoopify app is currently free in the App Store and on Google Play. Security company TrustWave issued a warning about the potential bathroom breaches of luxury Seti smart toilets from Lixil. The toilets can be controlled using an Android app, but the Bluetooth pin is hard-coded to 0000. This means that the power of the toilet could fall into evil hands. All a hacker would have to do is download the My Satis app, get in range, pair it to the toilet using the 0000 code, and flush away. That is frightening. Is this the world's fastest wheelbarrow? Looks like it. Holo creates a 3D hologram that hovers above your smartphone or tablet. The device is a small pyramid-shaped gadget that sits on top or under your screen and comes in a few different sizes and styles. Imagination Farm, the creators of Holo, are also offering an app that can take videos and divide them up in a way that will work with the pyramid devices and create a hologram. Holo is currently seeking funding on Kickstarter. According to a recent analytics study conducted by YouTube, Batman is the most watched superhero on the internet, beating out Thor by 900 million views. Superman came in a close third with 1.7 billion views, but The Dark Knight reigns supreme with 3 billion views. Meta O1 space glasses are augmented reality gaming goggles and can be used for a number of things such as designing 3D printed pottery, scanning your friends' faces to remember their names, or just pretending to be Iron Man. They use stereoscopic semi-transparent QHD LCD compact projector displays and are equipped with dual HD RGB cameras with depth sensing capability and stereo audio. They look pretty cool for gaming and are on sale now at spaceglasses.com for $667. Hey guys, thanks for watching. As always, you can find all these news stories at CNET's Crave blog at crave.cnet.com. And check out this week's Crave giveaway. This week's Crave giveaway is the Comic-Con 2013 Swag Bag Extraordinaire Part 2. It's a bag full of swag, Part 2. Go to the blog and enter to win.